We all know it can be easy to mess up the turkey. I've done it. Chef Jesse Quatro from Puckett's is here, and he is going to help us master Thanksgiving.
I think the proof is right in front of us.
Beautiful.
It's looking pretty good.
Yes.
Chef, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, we're glad you're here. Okay. Where do we start with the bird?
Yes.
The bird,
what's
the
secret?
Most important part. The
yes.
secret? Making sure that the bird's not dry. So, first thing that we do is we actually inject the
you
bird.
You do? Okay. Mm-hmm. What are you going to inject it with?
We're going to inject it with some melted butter.
Yeah.
And we actually use a little bit of our house seasoning. It's an all-purpose seasoning.
Okay.
A little bit of smoky flavor, a little bit of sweet.
Oh,
and then
okay.
we're going to rub the outside and then slow roast it at 325. For about 3 hours.
Can I use
oh, Carol,
this?
Yes.
You are scaring
all right,
me.
This
looks
so fun.
I gotta toss it back. I saw the glimmer in your eye as soon as
like,
you saw that,
yeah,
Carol.
Let
you're
me
like,
do
let
this.
Me do this. Nurse Carol is in the kitchen.
Oh, that's not so easy. What? Am I doing it wrong, Chef?
Show her how to do it.
Gotta put a little muscle into
this,
it.
This could be good TV.
There
Hold
you go.
On.
Here
there
we go.
It is.
All right,
there
so
it is.
I never thought of injecting the bird before. I think of that as for frying a turkey, but not so much for,
yeah, for both.
Anywhere?
Yeah, so you want to do some key points. You want to
okay.
do it here in the thick part of the breast, and you
okay.
want to always kind of do it a little bit at an angle.
Oh.
Get in there.
Oh.
Let's give it a little
Uh-oh.
Squirt here.
Moving that so
here.
You can see.
It's like Botox for the bird.
It is.
And then a couple other key points
Excuse
are going
me,
to be.
Birdie, you need some filler.
Oh!
Fail!
Hey, guess what happens? It comes out the skin.
I'm telling you.
That's amazing. Now, when you're doing this.
Am I
this,
doing this right?
That's correct. So now what you want to do is hit right here on the thighs, one in the leg.
Oh, okay.
And then
get her thighs. Get her thighs. Carol, you are taking out some major aggression
make sure
right
you get
now.
All the way in there.
It's kind of fun. Not gonna lie. This is a good time.
She is taking out some real aggression on this poor bird. Goodness.
Yeah,
are
I don't know.
Are you supposed to do it with such gusto, Jesse?
You know, if you're not putting it all
it's
in there,
fine.
Pal.
Do it. Do
you're
it.
You're doing it wrong.
Yikes.
Gotta believe in what
Gosh,
you're doing.
Don't
there
ever
you
let
go.
Her give me a flu shot. Oh, okay.
Squirt.
I love it.
Squirt.
I mean, it's really butter, so anywhere
right,
you
so
put it, it's
good
gonna be
right
good,
there.
Right?
Let's not kill the turkey.
Yeah, thank
okay.
you.
I'm gonna take that from you. Okay, next step we're gonna do
when
we're rubbing these turkeys.
Let me have that, please. Yeah.
You wanna make sure to get a nice, good coat all the way around the side.
All right.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the seasoning,
the
we're just gonna rub it down. Rub it down. Don't be
nice.
Shy. Do not be shy.
Now,
make
answer
sure to get
this
all
to
the
me,
right areas.
I feel like when you're putting a dry rub on it, my first, you know, thought would be it's going to dry it out. But is it just going to dry out the outside and lock in that juice?
Yes. It's
okay.
pretty much putting a protective layer on it. But
Got
also
it.
It depends on how much salt you're using in your rub. Because
okay.
salt draws out moisture. So the more salt that's going to be in there, the more moisture is actually going to come out of the meat.
So less salt.
Mm-hmm. Same
less
thing
salt.
Like when you're using your injection. You don't want to put like a lot of salt in your injection because it'll dry the meat from the inside out.
Gotcha. Now, do you let your bird sit in the fridge and dry? Beforehand, like so it's not moist?
Depending if you're getting it in frozen or fresh. If you get
okay.
it in fresh, you always want to pat it dry
okay.
and make sure that there's no excess juice on the outside.
Okay.
And then if you're doing it frozen, if you get a frozen bird, make sure to thaw it out for about 3 days
yeah.
before that way there's no like icing or anything on
That's
the inside
happened.
Of your bird.
That's happened that somebody's tried to put a frozen turkey in the oven before.
Let me tell you about frying them frozen. Not good.
Yeah, yeah. Nobody likes
Well, you know what happens is suddenly we go, I got to get the bird.
I can't
and
believe
then you
it.
Buy the bird and it's
yeah.
totally frozen
Absolutely.
And you've got, you know, a day and a half till Thanksgiving.
Now, I have a question. Is there a certain way that you're supposed to have the wings before you put it in
oh,
the oven?
Oh, great question, Kel.
Yeah.
Wing placement.
Thank you.
Not for typically roasting them, but
okay.
if you were going to fry a turkey, you would actually take the wings and fold
do
them
the
back.
Top.
So you don't do that?
A little bit like this.
Okay. Generally, you don't do that.
Mm-mm, because when you fry a turkey, you're going to sit it upside down and drop
right.
it like that.
No,
that
but when you're roasting
for,
it, you don't do the
we do not.
The wing thing.
Or whatever it
because
is.
Because they get folded behind the bird, and then, you know, there's no crispy ends, and some people like the wing part.
Oh,
so
true.
When it's cooking in the juice,
I can't
if you're doing
you
a smoked
what?
Bird.
You know what? I hate that part anyway. So no more.
There you go.
I'm not going to do it anymore.
Yeah.
I like this.
So you're going to put this in the oven, slow roast it, 325.
325.
Depending on how big it is.
Correct.
Yeah.
And this is 11 to 13 pound
okay.
average bird. And you want to do about 15 minutes per pound. And if you're going to do like a smoked one, you want to drop the heat to about 250 and do.
Are you a baster?
A baster.
Pro based or no?
I'm not a baster. Just leave it alone.
Here's the best part. They can do it for you. Look at all the beautiful things that
if you don't feel like cooking. Puckett's. They'll do it for you. They've got a Thanksgiving Day buffet. They're taking reservations for it, and you can order your turkey.
That is correct.
And pick it up.
If you guys don't want to do it at home, we do the fix and all. We do sweet potato casserole, stuffing, mm-hmm. pecan pie, squash casserole.
Happy with all of that.
Whole nine yards. We'll do it, box it up for you, and all you got to do is pick it up.
I love
that
answer.
Method, too.
Thanks for coming in, Jesse.
Very cool.
Thank you for having me.